Hit it, girl. This is definitely going on Facebook.